Hey guys, we're back with the next episode of our Arcania Gothic 4 Let's Play. Since we had to shorten that last episode to about 24 minutes, I'm going to make sure this is extended. Probably maybe 40 to 45 minutes. So, thanks so much for hanging out and joining me. Let's just go. So we found the last Belial artifact last time. I'm only level 29, that's crazy. And we got this cool scythe that I got out right about now. That is super awesome. Just so you know, what we had, we were using the paladin sword, which is 61 melee. And now we're using this, which is 66 melee, but also gives us health, stamina, mana, and range power, which is amazing. So, we're living it up. Glad I came out here. That's all I'm saying. So we'll see how that fares when we are actually fighting people. So yeah, I'll make sure I'm gonna get a look around. I don't think we're gonna get all the other things we're collecting, the Eno statues and the ancient relics, because we're missing one. And we're only gonna find one in here, which makes me upset. I try really hard to get them all, but at some point we miss one of each of those. Probably, I think, in that village of Thorniara, but where are we going? Okay, so we've been up here. We're gonna have to go back to the inn, so hopefully this goes around in a circle. We can do that. We've been fighting, these are like torture tables or something, I think. Whetstone. It's a sharpened sword. Okay. What's this? Gold. I like some gold now. More gold. What's this? Hey, more gold. Sweet. That'll be money right there. Make sure I get it all before we roll out. And we got these dark ores, which I don't know what they're for, but hey. Come on. Be at it. It feels like I haven't been over here. No, see, we've been over here. Alright. Guess that's it. Let's keep going. Oh, what are these guys doing? We got more range power, which is awesome. These things give you as much experience as the golems. The golems are so much harder to kill. That's it. This looks like some kind of throne. Dark ore, mana potion. Maps say. Alright, coming back around, it looks like. Let's see what's this way first. Somebody in here? It's just a little home for our peeps. Let's go home for the holiday. Alright. Yay. I like a healing potion all day, every day. What's this? Belial's blood. Ancient writings of the quintessence of woe. Swift death. Drought of the Conqueror, more than a conqueror. Get you right into the quintessence of respite. Mana potion. I keep hearing stuff like somebody's around. Behind here, no. Let's check out these scrolls. knowledge. The pictograms, these parchments are strange, but surprisingly simple to decipher. They describe how the power essence of the mind can be potentiated even further. Woe and spite. What? What do you make with them? Okay. Use some great mighty runes. Weave mighty rune. I don't know what these are for. Woebringer. That sounds awesome. Yes. Craft it. Alright. Range up in one of my... Oh, I already have a Woebringer. Well, that sucks. Alright, that's 51. I was gonna check, because I'm like, I feel like I have it already. No Man's Bow. Wasp Arrow. Let's go to the Wasp Arrow. Alright, I don't see anything else in here, so let's keep going. Let's check the map again. So yeah, we gotta go this way now, I guess. Do the winding. Because we came from the thick way. Well, that's it. Okay, yeah, we gotta go this way and then down. Okay, map. This is sort of taking me back the way I came. And then we'll have to go the one way we haven't gone yet. Which is straight. Yeah, so keep going straight. Hey, got gore. So I've been in here already. Oh, this is what the key's for. Okay, so we couldn't have went this way without fight the demon first. This stuff. It's another demon. No, it's another freaking golem, the firewood. Come on over, bub. Or you can hang back, because I got 40 arrows. Okay. Back up. 1, 2, 3. This doesn't seem to be doing anything to this guy. 1, 2. Okay. Do a bit of something. Up. 1, 2. Doing a lot of blocking this guy. Get up. 1, 2, 3. Back it up. 1, 2. Get up on me like you've been a plant. Got me. Up. 5, 2, 3. Doesn't seem better than the other. It is for the perks to give you. But it's not much better. That's what I have. Oh, finish it. Yeah. Well, giddies. My giddies. Not my giddies. fucking another one in here. God. Okay, what's going on around here? Lefty. Oh man. This sucks. Okay, some goodies in here. Nope. Got another golem. Okay, this way. This whole thing's a fucking prison. Alright, arrows first. Come on. Oh, you're just gonna keep walking by. Okay. I gotcha. You realize somebody's attacking you, did you? What we got going on around here? Let's take a look. Close look. Everything. This guy was just going back and forth around here. Something's over here. It's an ancient relic. I'll take me an ancient relic all day, every day. We don't have the other one though, so it sucks. That would have been 30 if I had the other one. Okay, check. Every corner, climb every seat, follow every rainbow. Alright, I don't see anything else. So let's keep going. Ooh, nice shot. Ashen Vindicator. Or you're dead. What is that? Curse item? No. Slanius. What's that thing? Consumables. It wasn't a consumable. Not a quest item. Gotta be in a miscellaneous thing. I'm not seeing it. Look cool though. Oh well. Got a new ring. Another one of these I don't need. 50 armor, health 15. Yeah, I'm good. I don't know what that was. Well, it's not a consumable. Oh well. Alright, what's this over here? It's an Inno statue. That one should have been the last one, but we didn't find the other ones. I looked hard for the other ones too. So I'm real PO'd about it, but it was this. Hello, Mr. Priest. I invite you to die. You're already dead in your skeleton. I'm just like that. What's this then? My healing potion. I like to see it. Oh, there's somebody over here. What are you doing? Just hanging out in the corner? And as soon as I hit you, you sit down. It's just hilarious. Alright. Anybody else? What's this over here? with death. Okay. Let's take a good look around before we move on. I think you can see my shirt. I've made this video too big, huh? I keep hearing noises that sound like, you know, somebody's trying to attack me. Shiggity or two. Give me. Give me your giddies. I still don't know what that is. Something. I don't see it in my inventory. Alright, what's going on in here? Bruh. Can you let me see so I can see? Why'd you change my view? Let's change my view around. And I can't move my view anymore. Okay, back it up. For some reason, my view's been broken. Alright, I'm gonna save and try to restart here. Because I can't see. Okay. Yeah, this one. Yeah, load it. Yes, thank you. Jeez. Alright. Okay. He's through some window. How does he get in here? So he's not actually in here. Oh, now you want to start something. Where'd you go? You just attack once? Oh, there's blood. Alright, there's the other fool. Where'd the other fool go? Coming back then. Okay, fine. Let's move on. Back all. Mighty stamina. Drive of the Conqueror. Mighty mana. Alright. Oh, now you're back, huh? I can't see you. Alright, moving on. Move on. Why are you saving? Some untoward about to happen? Thing is, what is this? Essence of pain. Yes, of a torture troll, just the side of it leads to cramps and burning pain in the chest. Wow. So that's to craft something, I guess. Okay. Go ahead and hand it over. I'll take all the essences of pain. Alright. Check out this area thoroughly. There we got another dead end. More potion, which I appreciate. All these ores, which I don't know what they're for, but I'll take it. No more inner statues or ancient relics. That'd make my day if we found to get to 30. Alright, where are we going? Okay, we need to go straight. Come on. Looking about. What's this? Got the conqueror. Right, this is the way I'm going. Yes, yes. Let's keep going then. There's potions all over this place. Like, who is healing potion or mana potion? Mighty healing potion. Hey, I'll take a healing potion all day, every day. Stamina potion. Swift death. Back to regular arrows. I'm glad it switches automatically. Alright, anybody else in here? Oh, this is that guy. These are these people from the other side of that room. There he has blood, body mana. There he has blood. It's another demon. Oh no, it's this guy. It's one of these things. It's like a hag slash half fairy or something. Good night. Is there more in here? Save, because why wouldn't we do that? It's very bright in here. It's a dead end. It seems like a dead end. Something you did, hopefully. Nope. Nothing good at the dead end. Rude. What is that noise? Does this not go back around to him? I'm gonna take a scenic route back to him. That's gonna suck. What's this? It's a burning. Who's in here? Oh, you can just cut out whatever you want, huh? You dare try to close on me. Alright, anybody else in the cages around here? Anything else in this room? Any goodies? No? Okay. Keep going then. There's somebody walking by. Fuck. Noose! Are you running away or what's up? Things are really cool looking. Come on, man. Give it. Alright, who else is walking around here? Piece of fire. Gotcha. Why is it just save game? Something evil in here? What? I mean, piece of fire, pretty evil. Good night, sir. Alright, some more peeps in here. You got arrow action too, huh? Now you're dead. I like the apples. Another piece of fire. Yep. Flame up, bud. Flame up. Alright. Any goodies in here before we roll out? It's a nice room full of bad guys, huh? No inner statues. No ancient relics. Alright, let's keep going. This place is humongous. Like, huge. And what happens at the end is what my question is. Okay, there's a demon that way. What happens this way? Imagine I have to face the demon first. Let's see. Okay, what did you just take? What is it? Demon Lord. You don't call the demon lord? Oh, come on. Get a dent, so that's good. One more hit before he gets right on me. And bite it up. And except, you know, we're not friends. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way, see what he was guarding. What's he guarding over here? Any buddies with you? Not gotten anything. Just sitting by yourself, roaming around. What do we do? Come on, something. Nope. Niente. You suck. There's no point in even fighting you. There's nothing in here. Let's get rewards. Am I fight things? Rude. Alright, let's keep going. Which way? The map. Okay. Down. Put this away. So yeah, we're going this way now. Alright. What's going on here? Demon time, is it? Alright, well, we might as well arrow it. Or just on bios. Oh. A bunch of demon lords. Yeah, back it up. Alright, over here. Might as well have a six. Because we're hungry. Yes, so methodical, just like this. Examine it. Alright. A 5. What a save. Come on. Lock. Lock. 3. Okay, you can't get any hits in, bub. Oh, he's hit me. Good night. 3,400? That guy should not be worth more than... I mean, what's gonna happen if I go out of here? Where are we at? How do we get down here? I think the other ones are in Thorniara. Alright, well, I'm gonna check my way back to the guy, see what he has to say. Because this is pretty much the end of the map. But I do want to look around, make sure I'm not missing anything in here. Check the corners, you know what I mean? That's gonna hurt. And it did indeed hurt. Alright, so we're gonna check back. Should be uneventful trek back, and that'll be the end of the episode when we talk to that guy. Is there a faster way back over there? Just every underground. She's awesome. Now we just gotta go this way, up this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, back down. So let's do it. Let's do it. Put that away. So we can walk faster. Thorniara just wasn't open enough for me to figure out where everything was. I thought I got everything, but apparently not. And I don't see where I missed anything from the previous sections of the game. I only feel like I missed stuff in Thorniara. But I looked everywhere stuff was supposed to be, and I didn't see anything. Wait, can I put something in here? Holy Vessel, Madonna's. What does this do? Cool, I guess. Am I going the right way? Yeah, okay. Can I skip through here? If I cheat, I could. I'm just gonna go back, see what this guy wants. What he wants us to do, since I've been through the whole thing already. I don't feel good at all. Like, I must have ate something bad yesterday. Or maybe today. Oh, on the map. Alright, yeah, we go straight. Since we can go left, we'll go left. Put that away. Told you. Probably see what else We can craft. Okay, yeah, we're going left. Good. Yeah, because besides the refugee camp, I don't feel like I missed anything anywhere else. So I don't know where in Thoniara I'm missing the stuff, but it pisses me off. For sure. Which also comes to tell you that I haven't really been to this part of the game. But I love this game. It's a fun game. Yeah, we're going this way. Put it away. Put it away. Thank you. I wanted to get everything. I wanted to see what you get. I wanted to show you guys too. But maybe one day we'll figure it out. Maybe one day I won't think about you. I'll sing a song about someone new. Okay, we're back to the front. Didn't take too long. Right here, right now, you are on my mind, and I think about you all the time. I'm sending a message to you, and I'm hoping that it will get through. When it was good, it was bittersweet, honey. Sam Smith. You made me to exotic notes. Okay. Hey, there's a chest in here. Mind? Of course you don't. There's two chests in here. Ooh, potions galore. He's a skeleton.
Shepherd confession.
Let me get all the chests first before you go asking me stuff. Wow, this just was really to equip me up, huh? Let's look at the scrolls. Zodic's note, part 1. The scroll is mainly covered with illustrations of angular runes. It seems to be a page from Zodic's reflections on the soldier and describes how to use soldier's advance to engrave ancient mighty runes in plate armor. Okay. Heavy plate armor. Leather armor. Okay. Sure. Equipment. 260. What have I got on? I got over 260. 90, 180, 140. Mana. Trash. All this is trash. Range weapons. We get a ton more arrows, which is awesome. I want 30 of these and 30 of these, and I'm mad about it. Alright, let's see if there's any better crafting, and we'll end the episode there. And then you'll just have to... Dragon's there, but... Sure, why not? What's this gonna do for me? Nothing. Why not? I don't even know what these are for. Mind crawler crossbow. Blade of the battle mage. Trash. Nature's reaver, which is what I've done. I would like this one. Because this is 66 and this is only 65, but it looks cool. It's like a mana thing. What do I need for Wrath of Venus? Magic ore and only essence. Master Blade. Great guy. Potent healing potion. Craft it. Oh, what a stew, yum. Shadow Beast Steak. Yummy. Oh, wow. Plus 3 Drought the Conqueror. Anyway, let's talk to this guy.
Greetings, Shepherd from Fesher.
Hello. We'll end the episode after talking to this guy.
I see you're still intact. Very good. I'm sure you have some questions.
Yeah, I got plenty.
You bet I have questions.
The sleeper amulet is a part of a much larger amulet. Too large for one human. Here's the second part of the amulet. It's the setting.
The stone circle scattered all over the island. It was you, wasn't it?
Correct. I've activated all the ones I could reach. Some I left for Milton. Tuning them to your essence was easier than expected.
What does the amulet do exactly?
It binds a certain demon. It's like a magic leash. If fed with divine power, it'll become short and tight. With time, however, the reins begin to loosen.
So the sleeper is something like this goddess's pet?
Who knows? As far as I found out, the amulet is one of many. I discovered hints to other artifacts of this kind, made for the servants of Enos and Adanos. Some of them, if they really exist, would be powerful enough to...
What exactly is the sleeper then?
A demon. Beliar's avatar. He shouldn't be here. He must not be here. This world now belongs to humans.
This is part of an amulet? You could siege a castle behind it.
A human could use it as a shield, yes. A goddess, however...
What did you manage to find out about this goddess? I hadn't heard about her before the temple.
Her name hasn't been passed on. But I know one thing for sure. She is old. Very old. The people who worshipped her died out. And now only a fraction of her priestesses and monks survive.
For all I care, the Aunt Bale could have died out too. I didn't know better. I'd say they were a Beliar cult.
The similarities of the goddess to the three cannot be denied. Maybe she is their sister, or their mother. Or maybe she is a previous form of the three.
So this huge amulet needs to go to the monastery. Do the monks know what to do with it?
Yes, but the monastery is being attacked by Zisha right now.
What? What's the fastest way to reach the monastery?
Through Zoldren.
How can I get to Zoldren?
Go to the base of my tower. A tunnel in the north will lead you to your target. Beware of the Demon King of Zoldren. He is a servant of Zisha, and his brethren are scouring the island for you.
Zoldren? What kind of a place is that?
As far as I can tell, it's a subsidiary of the temple on White Eye Mountain. I had the amulet setting repaired there.
Sometimes I get the impression Argan is just one large temple ruin.
The thought is not so absurd. I suspect Argan used to be a cult site thousands of years ago. I will tell you that in Zoldren, some followers of the goddess were literally sent to Kingdom Come, eternal life after death, and depending on their merits, ecstasy or pain.
All right, you guys, we're going to end the episode there. Thanks so much for hanging out and joining me. Till next time, you know what I'm going to say. Peace.